getting so complicated. It's a mess for the ages.
Do you have a girl? I don't see a ring on your finger. Well, that's interesting. Have you ever thought of dating a singer?
Was just crazy. Maybe it was the 60s. Or maybe I was just a girl. Interrupted. I was unconditionally and irrevocably in love with him.
Let them eat cake.
Such nonsense. I would never say that.
If you get lost.
get ready with me for 4th of July, ignore my outfit because it's not matching the aesthetic I'm going for at all. We're going with Americana Coquette. I have this new thing here. I'm going to say where I got it from on Instagram. And then I have this that I've been holding on to forever because it's so like Lana Del Rey 4th of July, you know, and I want to underlay that with this. Okay, I have multiple skirt options. This is the first one. It's more like form-fitting. And then the second one I have, it's a pleated skirt with this. It looks really good overlaid with like the red gingham and this. Okay, this is skirt number two. It definitely changes the way it looks. I honestly can't tell which one looks better. I think this color is definitely like a better blue. But I don't know. Please let me know in the comments which skirt. For accessories, I have this little like bracelet thing that's red gingham. And then literally every 4th of July, I have to wear like my red heart sunglasses. So cute. All right, this is my final 4th of July fit. I think it's very Lana Del Rey sleigh.
Good girl.